All right, out of the line then. This is a new game. I don't know why the cursor's there. Let's see what this game's all about. Should be fun. It's like a puzzle platform, okay. Okay. Camera is kind of responsive. How do I get these things? I was looking, trying to look at the controls. Aim spear is right stick, throw spear is RB and then X as well. I guess we'll ignore that for now. Is there a run fast button? I don't know if that makes much sense, what's happened there. Well, I suppose it might. It's hard to say what the context of things are. Don't know what that does. Is interesting. And then you can jump on it. Okay. That's kind of interesting mechanic. It's not a terrible mechanic. Down here. That's weird. What if this is going to kill me? No, you can just go along. No problem. I guess we're going to need to do two of them now. Maybe there's something there. Oh, I see. Wait. That's weird. Oh, there's literally a button here, I didn't even see it. I wonder if I can block it off. Right, okay. We can just make it, okay. We shouldn't overcomplicate things. Pretty minimalist, I would say, this game. Not the best. Really? I'm surprised that isn't a mechanic. Unless I've got that mistaken. Surely it's a mechanic, right? But I guess what would the box be for? I'm missing. No, that's definitely too vast to do it. Was there a box back here? No, I don't think so. There must be something else. It doesn't look like much else though. Oh, that's interesting. There is some sort of interaction here, I think. There you go. So it interacts with the gear things. Get to the middle at least. I'm not sure what the ones in the background, they don't seem to make much difference. Now the problem with this, I need to get the box over there, don't I? Really clear how that is. It's a little bit, I don't know, it doesn't make a huge amount of sense. That thing's just invisible, it looks like. Or not, it does interact. I was thinking it's kind of pointless if it doesn't do anything. Do I just need to run, maybe? The answer is yes. I guess we'll jump here. It's weird that you can't just... The platforming element is a little bit not great, to be honest. It Is it possible to make that? I think it just about is. Could maybe see if I could lock it in here somehow. I think you could have made it there anyway. Get up here. No, we're directly underneath it. It's kind of unclear, though. Maybe it's possible to get if you do like here. Check there's nothing to grab. No, is this something? Oh, this is something. Oh, okay. That was not the smartest idea, was it? I was actually using the thing as a lever, that's kind of clever. I guess we'll go over there to start with. So what we got here? We got this. Do a great deal. I guess we need to grab it first of all. I'm guessing we need to do something like this. Kind of straightforward, the puzzles, in a way, but... I think that's it. Smartest move, was it? Was there a, I think there might have been a box. That's why literally why I jumped over it. Yeah. What's this? Oh, I guess we'll do it. Kind of seems a bit arbitrary to do that. Looks like there's a level up here, though. Don't really need it there, though. Yeah, there's literally no, very little in the way of interface stuff. Out. Ah, now it's getting interesting. So that does that. Let's jump over on here so we can get through. Obviously, we need to get up there, which we're not going to be doing. We've established this doesn't do anything. That's a little bit trickier. Because I need to be on the other side to be able to do that. Is there anything up here? Maybe there is just nothing there. Interesting. This station looks like just block everything off. We have to keep an eye on the guy underneath as well. Oh, I see. No, actually. Do I see? Not really, to be honest. And we just fell off. It looks like there's a lot of save points. Maybe an excessive amount of them. I don't know if we'll make this jump. No. So this guy is yeah, so we don't actually want to block that off. I think this is the way to do it, right? I've got no idea why, but I imagine we have to hit it at a certain time, like now. I think we need to block it, maybe there. Is that enough? Yeah, it is. This is not my one, is it? So what happens if we move that? Okay. We can move it. We can have to move him on there. Look at that, it's interacting with the other gears. That's going clockwise. That's probably enough, right? I guess this is still gonna... interesting.